If you're painting your bathroom, I have three tips for you. I'm Paul from Trusted House Painter, and the first tip is determine what color you want the ceiling to be. 50% of the time, painters wrap the bathroom, which means the walls and the ceiling are the same color. It's not wrong, it's not right, it's just an option. 50% of the time, they wrap bathrooms. But if you're repainting your bathroom, you want to think about whether or not you want a white ceiling. And in this case, we painted the white ceiling because it looks fresh. The second tip I'm going to give you is always remove the towel bars. Don't remove the anchors, you leave them in the wall, but you remove the towel bar itself, it gets a nice, easier finish. Same thing with the doors, you wanna remove the door handles, and then you paint the doors. And the last tip I'm gonna give you is always use a high quality, durable paint. And in this situation, I used Duration from Sherwin-Williams. It has moisture resistant technology, and it's a great product.